We are hopeful that the IPCC will fulfil their duties to carry out a full investigation into his death, and that action will be taken against any police officer who contribute to Ian's death through misconduct. We may have a long and difficult process ahead of us in getting justice, and we hope that we can rely on your continuous support in the future. The developments over the past week, particularly the footage shown of Ian suffering a violent assault from police, has been painful for us to take in. We'll speak out in time is right for us and ask you for your continued support.